hanging out with a former fan favorite, former All-Pac-10 ASU fullback, Mr. Mike Karney. First off, thanks for the time. Can we make some noise for Mike Karney in here? Amazing. Welcome in. It's great to be in Sun Devil Stadium, huh?
It's great to be back home. This is where my heart is. This is what it's all about, man. This place is phenomenal. Sun Devil Stadium, look how great the stadium is now, right? All the new amenities. I mean, it's phenomenal. It's great to be home.
You're wearing a Make Fullbacks Great Again t-shirt. This is what is that all about?
Trying to bring the position back. Hey, this is where the fullback was born, at Arizona State University. So we'll see if it can happen again. But if not, hey, I'm here to represent.
ASU has got a fun offense to follow, especially with a guy like Eno Benjamin as running back. What do you like to watch out of those guys?
I love Eno Benjamin. I love Jane Daniels, a freshman quarterback. Hey, let's get downhill, man. Let's be physical. That's Arizona State football. And that's the one thing I love about Eno Benjamin. When he runs, it's physical. And, hey, it's productive. And guess what? You run to win, you throw to score. And I'm happy to... Herm Edwards is leading this team.
Hey, 8 years in the NFL, you were all Pac-10 at ASU, a superstar at ASU, and I know you've been joking with offensive coordinator Rob Likens. If you could get one more play in the maroon and gold, what would you like it to be?
Short yardage, third and one, goal line, put me in, coach. I'm in. I'm ready to go. Let's get downhill. And it's over. Touchdown, Sun Devils.
Touchdown, Sun Devils. I love that. Can we hype up the crowd? You're an energy guy.
Let's go, Sun Devil Nation. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Woo!